Kingdom Animalia. Okay. Sir, here let us see classification of Kingdom Animalia. Sir, Animalia is a kingdom in which non-saprobic, heterotrophic individual and sexually reproducing individual, in which heterotrophic and glycogen is the reserved food material. Glycogen is the reserved food material. Okay. So here Animalia kingdom includes especially animals. Animalia kingdom includes animals. These are non-saprophytes. They are not at all decomposers or saprobic animals. Non-saprobic, heterotrophic, multicellular, and glycogen is a reserved food material, are joined in under the Animalia kingdom. Sir, here Animalia kingdom is divided into two sub-kingdoms. Animalia is divided into how many sub-kingdoms? This is kingdom. So, Animalia kingdom is divided into two sub-kingdoms. Sub-kingdom 1, Parazoa. Parazoa. Second sub-kingdom is Eumetazoa. Okay, na sir? So, here, generally Animalia kingdom is divided into how many sub-kingdoms? Parazoa and Eumetazoa. Let us see what are parazoans. What are parazoans? Parazoans are multicellular organisms without formation of well-defined tissues, sir. So parazoans are multicellular organisms. Their body is made up of number of cells, but they don't have distinct or well-defined tissues. So here parazoans are multicellular without well-defined tissues. So without well-defined tissues. Example, if you see sponges. Or what is the phylum of the sponges? Porifera. Okay, so this is parazoa. So next one is eumetazoa. Eumetazoans are multicellular organisms. These are multicellular organisms with well-defined tissues, and with the formation of well-defined tissues is known as eumetazoa.